Park Middle School. This is Griffin bringing you your daily dose of MSTV. Today is Wednesday, November 20th. Today is the Cycle 2 day and day 6 on the music lesson schedule.
Hi, this is Eddie. Today is National Peanut Butter Fudge Day, so grab a chunk of that delicious peanut buttery fudge and enjoy.
Attention all 6th, 7th, and 8th grade Art Club members. Art Club is canceled for today and will resume on Wednesday, December 4th after Thanksgiving recess.
Math Club will meet today in room 344. All are welcome. See Mr. Kalinick for more details.
There will be a science club meeting today immediately after school in room 148. The club is open to all middle school students.
Bonjour. How are you with Legos? French club will be using Legos to create awesome French monuments. We'll be meeting today after school in room 147 from 2:30 to 3:15. Bring your Lego skills. See Mrs. Shunk in room 147 if you have any questions. A biento.
Drum club will meet after school today and every Wednesday from 2:30 to 3:20 in room 121. Drum club is open to everyone and new members are always welcome. See Miss Dings in room 204 with any questions. Come drum.
Book Fiends will be meeting after school on Thursday, November 21st, right after school in Mrs. Collins' room, room 173. All are welcome to come and participate in fun book-related activities.
Tickets for this year's production of Frozen Junior are on sale now. Tickets are available online at showtixforyou.com.
Boys Modified Basketball practice is from 2:30 to 4. Thank you.
Tennis Intramurals is canceled for this week. It will resume after the Thanksgiving break. See you then.
Thank you, OPMS, for all who contributed to the Hero Wall that is now displayed outside of the LMC. As a school, we raised over $100 for the Wounded Warrior Project. Great job, and come check out the Hero Wall today.
Swim Intramurals has ended until spring. We will see you then.
Thank you, thank you.
Wow, girls!
Awesome.
You are amazing.
You
guys
make your kind of
wow.
I love your spider
cat. I love your earrings.
I love your shirt.
Wow, girls, sorry for the interruption, but I love all the compliments. What a nice thing to do. You earned character kind cards.
What awesome character you all showed. I'm so proud of you girls.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I love what good friends you were to each other. Great
thank
job.
You.
You get a Quaker
thank
kindness
you.
Card.
It is so much fun to have awesome, awesome friends like you guys. You are such
you.
Great friends.
Thank you.
Great job.
I wonder what we should do with all these Quaker kindness cards.
You get to keep this side. What are you gonna do with yours?
I'm gonna use mine as a bookmark.
I'm gonna use mine to decorate my locker. I'm gonna give mine to a friend.
Whoa! All these bookmarks!
Tear off this side, put your first, last name, and your grade in for it.
Three winners are chosen every week!
I hope I win!
This is where they will be held on the character train.
Kindness Rock!
Our next meeting is Wednesday, November 20th, in Mrs. Dunlop's room, 373, after school.
Today's lunch will be roasted turkey with mashed potatoes and gravy, dinner roll and corn. Tomorrow's lunch will be popcorn chicken with dipping sauce and broccoli.
Until next time, this has been Griffin
and Eddie
reporting for MSTV. Thanks for watching and have a great day.